this fragile hold fast to the truth. There is hope still in this storm.
Well, stop trying to eat your lion, buddy.
And help my eyes to see. Though my faith is shaken, teach me to believe every word you say is true. You are made.
Said Tim died from a car accident.
Okay.
You can edit that if you want to.
I didn't even know that Tim died from a car accident.
He died from a car accident in...
Okay. Show me what you did today.
What I did was I had to chase these.
Yeah.
Make my own when I'm done chasing these. I had to chase these. Then I had to copy this. Then I had to trace these and then copy that.
Yeah, good job.
And then
put your math in here.
And then with my math, this is what I did. For an example, one color pink. So this one I had to color pink. And I kept doing it with this.
Yeah.
So that's what I did today.
Making all things new. You remind me that you won't let go of me.
So family connect, day one. Decorate your room together. Consider this a fun practice for your family connect times. Pick a spot to meet, pray together, and choose your family's worship playlist. Then get out all of the room decoration materials from your family fun connect bag and decorate. Feel free to add your own too. Maybe you brought photos from home for your of your friends and family. Put them up. Take the space your home away from home. Once your home is fully decorated, walk around each room as a group and pray for your new house. Ask God specifically to bless each room, each space, and invite God to join you on your journey to know Him better. If it helps guide you, look up specific Bible verses of blessings to pray over your rooms. We, Jindy and Rebecca, always pray over our space when we travel and move somewhere. And we find it helps establish a spiritual climate and settle our family into the new space. The popular cultural term for making a space your own is called placemaking.
No, you won't let go of me through every high and low. Jesus, you're constant through it all. No, you
brought this from home, like a man from church made it for them. We have that hanging up. They put those on the window. This was our family activity today, was to use some stuff from the bag that they gave us to make the place like home. So we're just adding some decorations. Emily and I are making a paper chain. We brought the Pokemon from home. I brought these so that our fridge was not bare, because a bare fridge scares me. I also brought this whiteboard from home. I packed that. And that was already here. I really love that picture. It's like a painting. And then our room is pretty bare, but once we're out of here, or maybe I'll draw something to put in there. So yeah, we're just doing that now, the little activity for today. What did you think of your first day of classes? Well, like your meeting today and listening to the thing for the adults.
It was, well, the kids. I have two different thoughts. The adult one was very boring because I don't know why we had to be there, because they didn't even talk anything about kids. And then the kid one was also kind of boring, actually. They literally just talked about, like, what the parents needed to do.
Oh, and, like, would about you just rather be there in person?
Yeah.
Alright. Think about your first day of classes.
I think it was nice, but next time I want Emily on a completely different screen, because that was hard to do with the same screen, because she just kept beating me up.
Okay.
Like, well, she kept doing this. Give me a pencil! Or something like that.
Okay, I think maybe it's something you guys need to learn to do, you know?
But hey, at least we'll be in two different desks to keep COVID spread stuff.
Yeah.
Want to see something I like to do here?
Oh, okay.
So, then on my way down, I turn this way, and I go like this.
Can I show you how I get there?
All right. Yeah, I guess so.
Wait, I
see.
She's very strange. She likes to do monkey-ish stuff, where I just like to be a strange kid and jump off ladders. Of course, this medical tape wore out.
Okay, so this is how I get up next. So how I get up?
Just the one you've moved lots, though, right?
Nope.
Oh.
I go up like this. See? This is how I get up. And then I go up.
Yeah.
And this last one, I step onto here, and I swing myself.
Okay, well, be careful, because if that thing falls, you're going to fall on your bum.